3 in a security uniform. Keep your eyes open.
Ilsa, I need to introduce you to someone, Filthy Rich. Ilsa, this is Lars Nielsen.
Very pleased to meet you.
And this is...
Melinda Wilson. Pleasure. I can't tell you what an honor it is to meet you. Everything about you I love. No, seriously. Your fashion sense, your generosity. I'm sorry if I'm gushing.
Pakistani guy's clean.
He's born in Afghanistan. Shoes are his brother's.
Meeting you is a really big deal for me.
Oh, it's lovely to meet you too. Lovely.
Let's go.
Brunette.
Gray dress. That's your security girl. Grab her. Be careful.
Don't run. Oh, I hate it when they make me run.
Hey!
Are you security? My God, there's a guy coming down the stairs right now. He's got a gun. I think he's trying to kill me.
Oh, my God. Where? Back there?
Uh-huh. Nice digs. So what's the deal here? You guys aren't cops.
He stole this ring off a woman who's been kidnapped.
Her name's Ames. Lifted her print off the ring. Got some rap sheet. I almost didn't recognize you. I arrested her 5 times as a juvie. Remember me?
Of course. So was cop on the street.
Yeah, I gave you a shot once to go clean. Let you go for a B&E. I see you've turned out well.
Yeah. You too, cop.
Lose the cuffs. She'll only pick them. Come on. Open! Better use duct tape. We need it fast, Guerrero.
Hold on. You're Guerrero?
Sorry. Listen, I'm gonna have to speed this up. I need to get to Bay's Bible a little quicker.
I'm a thief, okay? I can steal anything. No safe I can't crack, no wallet I can't lift. Ever since I was a kid, my dad was all...
I'm not interested in your pathetic, predictable life story. Last night...
I was hired to meet that woman and switch her rings. Paid good, and I didn't ask questions.
Girl says Fat Tony hired her to switch the rings. I'm inclined to believe her.
Why? He corroborated?
Maybe more or less. Fat Tony's dead.
Easy, boys. Word of advice. Use both duct tape and cuffs. Can I stay here? Borrow a gun or something?
Hell no. Can't trust her.
Oh, really? Because I could be halfway home by now, cop. Besides, I heard you say something about a bank. Pretty good in banks.
Guys, we know we can't trust her, but she's got chops. She switched out a ring right up from underneath my nose. If we're gonna pull off an Uncle Andy, she could be useful.
Uncle Andy?
Cool. Gonna need more firepower.
You do realize this gentleman is more dangerous than the people that hired you?
I'm aware.
Good. You got an understanding. You got a passport?
How many you need? So, if I'm just, like, looking for some club music, you know, like, nothing too scene-y, just, like, a place to chill
and... Just give me a couple minutes to get into position.
Excuse me for a second. Sorry, guys. Still here. Not in your family. What in the hell is an Uncle Billy?
Guard has an access key to the stairwell. Try and keep up.
There are 4 of you. Why don't you shoot him?
Her bracelet. I'm with these guys. Part of a team, right? Tell them.
How'd you get in here?
We got lost. We're from out of town. First night we saw. Please, sir, I'm bursting.
Just you.
second door on the right. Your husband has to wait here.
Thank you, thank you. The karma will come to you.
First kid?
Yeah. I have to say I'm a little nervous.
Don't worry. Pretty soon you'll be too tired to be nervous.
What's going on?
Just stay here.
Is my wife okay?
Just stay here.
Took you a full 30 seconds. You're getting slow in your old age.
Just be careful. We won't get busted this time.
Tough luck last night. Nice work.
Thanks.
Measurements, waist.
Are you looking for a date?
Looking for someone slimmer than 27 inches who can run a feedback search through a Delco laser security system and knock it out in less than 15 seconds. Think you can handle that?
Don't do it.
Ask last night's late shift.
Beyond that gate is security system. You need to get in there and disarm it.
Sounds like fun. How?
Through that vent.
How do you expect me to fit in there?
Strip down, oil up. I'm not going to look. What's going on in there?
You tried doing this covered in oil.
Pretty clear. That's my girl.
Put that in.
We gotta get out of here. They gotta clear out the team.
Unfortunately, not a very good one.
I got the tires to score.
No, without him!
What are you talking about? Let them kill each other.
It's the guy that I root for. I asked him to come. Chicago? I thought you were legit. I am. He's here to make sure we both survive. I don't need his help. Is he gonna make us give back the diamonds? Are you nuts? I didn't make that deal! No, Brody, don't leave! No, no, Brody, don't leave! Marcus will find you! He can protect us! Trust me!
I did! I always trusted James!
You let him get away with the diamonds.
Thinks he did.
Nice work, Ames. Marcus won't be happy.
So if I'm not Mrs. Soros, then who is?
What? Why are you staring at me?
Thank
Thank you.
Stop fidgeting.
Seriously, I've never shown less skin in any outfit ever. I feel like I'm going to a barn raising.
All right, I need you to stay focused. Don't drink, and for God's sake, stand up straight.
Oh, some fun date you are.
Watch and learn.
You guys in position?
In position.
See the guy in the sash? It's Victor Escalante. Steer clear of him. Now we find her who has the access card.
I got it.
Hold on. We got a problem.
Well, if anyone has the access key to the security room, it's Hector Lopez.
Gracias. All right, count to five, then meet me in the other room.
Buenas noches.
Hola.
Mi nombre es Julio Escalante. I'm Victor's brother.
Oh.
Incluso en un cuarto lleno de cosas hermosas, usted se destaca por completo.
Gracias.
Lose him now.
You meet me outside 10 minutes. I'm gonna give you the ride of your life.
Viva la revolución!
Ames, now or never.
Anybody got a lime? Who's got a lime?
Aquí.
Gracias.
Alto. Viva Sanchez.
Viva Sanchez. Viva
Sanchez. Salud.
Puede ser, jefe.
On your tail.
All right, Winston, we're in the security room. Load the
video feed.
Okay, security feed looped. 4 minutes start now. Maria, you're up.
Wish me luck.
Don't blow it. We're only here because of you.
Perimeter access doors unlocked. Nice.
Chance, your girlfriend is in the service entrance with Diego.
Okay, she's not my girlfriend.
Please, even I can tell you like that chick.
She's got Garcia. She's headed your way. She's gonna need some help.
Your turn.
Dude's pretty nicely dressed for a prisoner.
Wait a minute. That's not Diego Garcia.
No, that's Julio Escalante. He hit on me. I hope you're enjoying this.
Don't flatter yourself. Pay attention. When we go in, don't say anything more than you need to. Lopez brothers use violence as a means of first resort. Right? They enjoy torture and dismemberment.
Sounds like someone else I know.
Listen, no personal information, all right? Unless you want to move, get facial reconstructive surgery, shred your fingerprints. That's assuming you make it out of there.
I can handle it, Guerrero. Mm-hmm. Your fingertips are craving, got me misbehaving. And all I want to do is scream your name out. I want your desire.
Hello?
Hey, is everything cool down there? I just saw a bunch of guys with huge guns
parked in the alley.
Yeah, everything's cool. Where the hell have you been?
Right here. Okay, look, I may have fallen asleep for like 5 minutes, but it's not like I...
We're barricaded in the utility room with the client, and there's about a dozen guys outside the door that want him dead. If your nap's over and you're not too tired, you think maybe you could come down and, I don't know, maybe help us figure a way out of this? I'm gonna go out on a limb and guess that you don't speak Armenian.
Just, what difference does it make? Give me your belt. Yo, the distraction ready?
Okay, look, a couple of things. First, I don't appreciate being referred to as the distraction. And second, I think this is a stupid idea. But yes, I'm ready.
Okay, everybody's a critic. Just go.
Ugh!
I can borrow.
Do I even want to know?
Is it safe yet?
Harry.
Hey, Jens.
Well, that explains everything.
Dig your car, by the way. Cadillacs are so rock and roll.
Forget more about Cadillacs when I go to sleep tonight than you'll ever know in your entire life.
Relax. So, where am I taking you? Dentist, pottery class, what?
I'm going to see a broker.
What, like a stockbroker?
Like an assassination broker. A go-between for hitmen and people want somebody dead.
Isn't Drake's Bar 820 Geary Street?
Yeah?
Yes, it is. You are not going in. Not ready.
Are you serious? I'm not ready? I have been hustling on
Look,
the streets.
I don't want to hear your bad girl resume, okay? You're not going in because you're JV. The guys in there are varsity. Eyes on the road.
How long do you expect me to sit out there?
Who the hell are you?
I told you to wait in the car.
I'm not your dog. I'm your girlfriend. Now, go get me a cocktail. Introduce me to your friend and, start acting like you're the luckiest guy in this bar.
Leave.
My mother was right about you.
I was just about to get the info.
Figured whoever he's been talking to has got to be in his recent calls, right? We could just do a reverse search on the list. ID the contact.
Let's be clear about something. I was just about to get him to tell me the name of his contact, which by definition would have been faster.
Maybe, but I just got the guy's number. I'm just saying that...
Drive.
Miss Ames! Just the girl. Thank goodness you're here.
Really?
Mr. Charles urgently needs something from inside this locker. I've tried the master key, but it doesn't seem to be working.
Duh, you're working with paranoid people here.
Do you think they've tampered with the locks?
What's the point in having a locker if someone else has a key?
What, do you think you can get in?
You want me to break into Guerrero's locker?
Yes.
No way. No way. I enjoy breathing way too much.
He's already in jail for murder. But according to Mr. Charles, he was framed, and whatever's inside that locker could help clear his name.
Fine. But if he's pissed, you call the locksmith, okay?
Sure.
I just have to default back to factory settings. It's a pretty basic move.
Almost there.
Rubber. Look at this. He is loaded. Fish food. Does that smell like rat poison to you?
Whatever they need must be inside this case. How about this one? Can you get in?
Well, you've heard of Fort Knox, right? Well, imagine it as a briefcase.
What are you doing? You can't just keep guessing.
Relax. I was thinking that sometimes people use words instead of numbers. You know, it's easy to remember, harder to guess. And one thing I know about Guerrero, that man loves his car.
His caddy. That's four letters.
Or as he likes to call it, the Eldo.
3, 5, 2, 6.
Oh, nicely done!
So what color are we looking for again?
White with a red stripe, white with a green cab, or all green.
There's one with a red stripe.
It looks more like a maroon or ruby to me.
It's dark red. Come on.
Too easy. I need another challenge like that briefcase.
No, what we need is to get in here and find some evidence.
Come on!
Okay! We're heading up to the entrance ramp of the I-65 heading north.
Okay, we're headed north.
No, wait. East.
Hang on a second. Which one is it? This is what we call highly relevant information.
I don't know, okay? I pick locks. Figure it out yourself.
Whoa. JD, what are you into?
Drugs? Protection? Banking? Any of this familiar to you?
This doesn't mean I'm a bad guy. Look, I swear I don't remember doing a single illegal thing my entire life. I could still be a good person, right?
Tell it to the judge.
If you were such a good person, Brown wouldn't want you so bad.
Ames,
you're the thief. Where do we start?
Now, if you really wanted to hide something, you'd put it somewhere no one else would look. It was the last time anyone staying in this motel used this.
Huh? Anything?
Jackpot?
Of me being good or getting really bad, aren't they?
JD, I don't care what you did. Now, this is a sign. You, me, a van full of cash, the open road.
Ames, I want you to tear this place apart until you find JD's banking records.
Where are you going?
I gotta get something from my place.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're not going home. The cops are gonna be waiting for you there.
My old place.
Wait, you're just gonna leave me here with a van full of cash?
I trust you.
I can't believe I'm run off with your millions of dollars.
Actually, it was over $10 million. $10,860,000 to be exact.
You knew how much was there. You remembered something.
I wish. No, I just added it in my head. Each stack of $100 bills is approximately 0.4 inches thick, and the pile was 18 inches high and 3 feet deep. It's simple math.
Holy crap. You're a Rain Man.
What?
He had this super photographic memory. He'd do like crazy math, counting cards. And he was played by your alias, Dustin Hoffman.
Well, at least I was good at something.
Dude, do you know what this means? It means we're going to Vegas.
Tell me you got those bank records.
Bad news. There are no banking records. But the good news is, we're about to go and drain the Bellagio of everything but its fountain. Keys to the caddy. Thanks, Dad.
Listen. You are not a getaway driver. Your job is to make sure that we can walk out of there, and not in handcuffs. And as for the Eldo, one speck of pigeon crap. Nothing more needs to be said. All right, the money's on its way. We're coming out now, Ames.
No, you're not. Cops just showed.
Stay cool. Heat's outside. Do not let those cops get into this building.
Yeah, what do you want me to do?
That you think on your feet, man. Do something, anything. I don't care.
As long as you don't care. Oops.
Can't believe she smashed the elbow.
Sorry.
Put that away.
Get arrested for this. Okay, it was a total accident.
For the second and final time, I guess this is goodbye.
What, no omelet bar?
No. I'll miss you.
I was just about to give it back, so yeah.
Give me a chance. Keep it. You never know when you may need to play a billionaire again.
Seriously? It's mine? Can I hawk it?
Really?
So there's something I've been meaning to ask you about. Are you seeing anybody right now? Like romantically?
All right, we're 50 meters out.
We've been working together for a while now, right? And all that time, I haven't really seen you date anybody. And frankly, that boggles my mind. You're like a total catch. Anyway, I would like to help. I have this friend, right? And I think you two would get along great. Her name's Melanie, and she's really friendly.
20 meters out. Security's out in front of the house. Looks like we're getting inspected.
I'm not interested. I need you to focus, Ames.
I'm focused. I'm just saying she's very friendly. If you know what I mean.
And when I say that this girl has no expectations, I mean it. All she's after is a few drinks, maybe dinner, definitely sex.
Ames, enough.
All right, there's no more patrols coming at you for the next few minutes. Just head north. Down that corridor, you should see the office door.
All right, Winston, we're hearing Sarah's code.
Listen now. Once you open that door, your body heat's gonna raise the temperature in that room fast, which means you'll only have 10 seconds to get it back down.
Seven, six.
And that, my friends, is how it's done.
Are you sure the lasers are there?
Pretty sure.
Let's get the hell out of here before we have to start answering a bunch of questions.
There's one more thing. Look, I think I know why you had no interest in being set up on a date. And I didn't notice it until tonight, but I think Chance may have a crush on somebody. Somebody on this very team? Listen, it's okay. I've had this happen before. It's perfectly understandable.
See you tomorrow. Nice work today, by the way.
Why is nobody taking this seriously?
Hey, I know this might be kind of inappropriate, but,
You just walk away from me while I'm talking.
Okay, that's good. No worries.